So here is a close-up. I really like this painting. This one is the one that I like to look at it from the distance, because it's kind of a landscapey looking, but the details are amazing too. I like how this looks, like it has some drawn lines or something. I have to work with this technique a little more, but I like it a lot. So I'm playing with the thickness of the base where the polyurethane, satin polymer varnish, because I think that I got some really nice effects with it that I don't with just mixed paints with my pouring medium. And I did another little one. It's not perfect, but some amazing stuff. Still have to work on the composition, but the effects are so cool. Those lines that are like that somebody would draw it. So